Sorry, this glitches out when it goes to sleep. Now, how often do you get smacked in, like, whatever Igal's wearing, like the shoulders and stuff like that?
Shoulders aren't usually that much of an issue.
I feel like hands and wrists would be, like, I guess.
Hands, wrists, and forearms. Yeah. A lot of it is about how much, like, anywhere you have muscle or fat usually isn't much of an issue. It's when you've got, like, a bone right under the surface of the skin, that does get nasty, like, even through a padded coat.
Yeah.
So hands, obviously, because they have nothing in them. Forearms, like, forearms are really hit in the miss. You get hit in the meat, it's fine.
Yeah, in the bony part?
The head, obviously, but there's good protection. We have good protection for heads. Shoulders usually are pretty meaty, not much of an issue. The more likely problem is the bottom.
Uh-huh.
You get hit at the right angle where it's on the bone.
Right.
So ideally, ideally your core should protect it.
Yeah.
The ridge of the bottom. Mm-hmm. Mostly it's hands.